Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. But today I'll not be cooking anything for you. I'll be showing some craft for the occasion of Diwali. Okay, now the kids are at home, they have a vacation and they have a lot of time on hand and nothing to do, keep them occupied. So today I'll be showing you these little check hearts I've made. Okay, see. Any paper greeting card you have in your house, but you need two different colors. And see how it is inside. Okay, now it's Diwali time, so you can wrap a laddu in a plastic cover and give to your granny or grandfather, neighbors, or otherwise during Christmas you can put some chocolates in this and give your neighbors. You know how nice it looks. You're giving your heart. Okay, so this is what I'm going to teach you now. See, and in different colors. Now this I've done with this glazed paper, but it's very limp. This is stiff. So just cardboard, you know, any paper, any of your old greeting cards and all, even you can use for this. Okay, now I will show you how to do this. Now I've taken this paper. This is 6 centimeters by 24 centimeters. Okay, and I've taken two different colors, so I'll be folding them to both the papers. Okay, then you need scissors. And you need a ruler. Now I don't have a ruler, so I've taken my measuring tape. Okay, so now this becomes 12 centimeters, and this will be 6 centimeters. Fine, so far it's good. Now for kids, you know, you'll have to draw, you have to take 1 centimeters marking. You have to do. I don't need it, but now I'll just show you. I will. Okay, I'll just mark it so you don't make mistakes here. Or you just fold it into two. And for the kids, you mark it and keep. Now this is 6, so this cutting should be more than 6. Okay, so I have to make 6 strips. See, the folded side I'm cutting. Okay. Okay, I've taken it approximately. You can cut up to 9 to 10. How much did I cut now? Okay, I've cut up to 9 centimeters. So, 9 centimeters. There's no hard and fast rule there. Fine? 6 equal parts. And if they are not very straight and all, it's okay. You will learn. The one first one you do like this. Okay, now I've cut one like this. Now the second one. Now on the fold, okay?